actually went to Cuba the year I went. You know, it's funny to see a lot of the guys that were on that team. A lot of them are in the big leagues right now. And, we had a good time. We made the best of the time we had there. I think we were there in Cuba for 2 weeks, and I think it was a learning experience and a fun time at the same time.